Easy peasy lemon squeezy. That's it. Come on, do I have to keep doing that all the time? Oh, I've got to get the ladder back down as well, don't I? What a pain in the arse. Where is it? That one. Oh, what's going on? There you go. Dish. That's it. Bring the ladder down. Move out of the way before it hits you on the head. Up there. Now, I must admit, I did use a walkthrough on this bit when I first played it because I had no idea what the hell I was doing. But, yeah. So you have to just find numbers that can add up to, you can use 3 to add up to or whatever. Or they've got 3 in the number. So this one's 777, I think. Next one's 345. I remember this one. 345 is the next one. Oh, I think it was that one I was just on. Yep. And then 333, 12, 27. Yeah. No, wrong way. Ooh. There's this one. In you get in. And the next one's 27. Which is this one maybe? Nope. 8, 9. This one. There you go. And then we use the crystal. And that is it. Over and done with. Use the crystal in the mirror. There you go. Done. Put my control on the floor. And watch the ending. There you go. We're back outside. I'm leaving. I've had enough. There it is. So, you know, it's a good game. But, I mean, after the first couple of times through, you know where you're going. So it turns out to be a game you can do in about 20 minutes. The only reason it's longer is because the bloody character moves so slow, but other than that, it's a pretty short game. If I was to play this in like double speed, I could do it in about 10 minutes, I think. Probably about 10 minutes. It's just that. It's so easy. I'm sure it wasn't aimed at adults anyway. I'm sure it is just a game that's aimed at kids. See, there's your sister there. And you'll see her in a second. She looks exactly like Alice in Alice in Wonderland. Just with, I think she's got brown hair though. Yeah, thanks for watching. I hope you watched part 1 and 2 and 3, or part 1 and 2, which are how many other parts there was. I can't remember now. But yeah, it's a good game. I recommend buying it. Probably recommend getting it for the Saturn rather than the MegaCD. Not sure if it came out in Europe. I've only got the NTSC version of this game on the SegaCD. Or if you can't buy it or can't get it, just, I don't know, download it or something. If you want to be illegal and a dick, download it. But I really recommend paying for it because it is a good buy. And you can get it really cheap now. I saw it on eBay the other day for about 10 quid, 5 quid. Okay, there we go. Judy the Wench Montana. See all these people with their bad acting, well played. Sure, they've moved on to bigger and better things. But Probably working at McDonald's. Ooh, he didn't just say that. I was only kidding. It's not as bad as Resident Evil voice acting anyways. The end of Umemi Mystery Mansion, or Mansion of Hidden Souls. Thanks for watching, people. I'll see you later.